So like this bar, I have to hide it over here. Okay. So our patented ingredients. This was super hard to make, honestly, just because I had to force myself to only do our patented ingredients. We have so many like just oils that we use, and I was having a blast, but then I kind of like derailed. I was having a blast like looking up what all of these oils actually do for your hair and for your skin. So we may do an essential oil PowerPoint at one point during this like quarantine training, because honestly, it was so interesting, so fascinating, and it just made me like believe in these products 10 times more. But so when people ask if we are FDA approved, one, the FDA is Food and Drug Administration. Two, so like they really shouldn't be, I guess, approving or whatever, confirming the ingredients in skin and hair care. But in addition to that, we have patented ingredients. The Food and Drug Administration, they only approve synthetic, like man-made ingredients. And if all of ours are like essential oils, how can they approve that? Like, you're gonna approve a bamboo tree? Like, that doesn't, it doesn't work like that. So kind of, I guess, a little feedback or like backstory to our patented ingredients. And then also we, are naturally based, but not all natural, because of our patented ingredients. There is some scientific technology that goes into it. If anyone is in the waiting room, let me know so I can accept them. But okay, so Rejuvenique, obviously this is like our bread and butter. It is pretty much in every single one of our products. If Rejuvenique isn't in it, Rejuvenique S is. So it's a blend of 13 essential oils that come from plants and seeds and flowers. They're rich in omega fatty acids, beta carotene, which is the plant-based keratin, antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, amino acids, and just nutrients that are very compatible with the skin and the hair. So why this matters is, like an example, our color enhancing products, they don't have any nutrients in them. Like, they literally just have Crotozorb and that's it. They are really just meant for the color enhancement. They're not meant to actually deeply cleanse your scalp during the shampooing or to deeply condition your hair with the conditioner. So a lot of our products, or most of our products, if it has Rejuvenique oil, it has essential nutrients that your scalp just needs. And that's kind of why we see that, not just immediate short-term effects, but then we see people's transformations over years, 3 years, 4 years of using Monet, and like our mind is blown. It doesn't even look that, like the same person. Of course, it is molecularly small enough to penetrate the deepest layer of the hair follicle, and it's compatible with the skin. They have been clinically proven to mimic the body's own natural oils to reduce hair thinning, prevent oxidative stress, and add volume and shine. Oxidative stress is what makes you age. When you have an apple and you cut an apple in half, what makes it get all like slimy and brown and start wrinkling in is oxidation, that process. That's the aging process. So anything that prevents oxidative stress is anti-aging, like in nature. Your skin is the largest organ of your body, and your hair is a natural extension of it. So you want to protect it, whether from UV rays or just environmental pollutants or irritants. So your skin is hydrophobic, which means water doesn't penetrate easily. I love to just use the example of like raindrops. Raindrops don't just like fall onto your skin and absorb into it. Like, they bubble up and they're there, kind of gliding on your skin. And that's because they have charged ions. It's hard water. So it's not going to penetrate as easily. Same thing happens with Moroccan oil or argan oil, that they'll give the illusion that your hair is shiny or soft, but really it's just because they're sitting on the top of your hair strand instead of absorbing into the cortex and making your hair shiny itself. Rejuvenique oil has, again, those blends of those 13 oils, lavender seed oil, carrot seed oil, metafoam, stuff like that. But our exclusive ingredient is the Abyssinian oil. And this comes from East Africa and the Mediterranean. And it's just known to improve the skin's complexion and the hair. It has omega-9 fatty acids, which most of our ingredients have omega-3 and omega-6. So this omega-9 is kind of the big game changer. Then we have Capixel, which Capixel is powered by red clover extract. It's essentially supposed to stimulate natural hair growth and also thicken the hair that you already have. And what it does, we mentioned it with Chloe on Saturday's training, inflammation is bad. Like if you have inflammation, you're not performing at optimal level. So what the red clover extract does is it reduces the inflammation on your scalp, which is then going to counteract DHT, which is the male hormone, the male sex hormone that causes male pod and baldness and stuff like that. And so that's how it does that in males. And then in females, your hair follicle or at the hair bulb, it has an estrogen receptor. And estrogen plays a huge part in hair development. That's why we have postpartum hair loss. That's why people, their hair changes after, what's it called? After switching birth control or when they get pregnant or while they're pregnant. So that's how we help with the red clover leaf extract. It's either with the estrogen receptors or counteracting the DTH. And that's it for this slide. Then we have, I'm going kind of fast by the ways on these because we already went over this in the science and I'm going to get into like the other trademarked products that we have. But Procatalin, that is our pea extract. So it's a pea protein. Protein is really what makes your hair strong and protected and not so tangled. So it's aiding in hair loss as well, not in the same way that Capixel does, but in this way, it's just because it's preserving your hair. It's, you know, protecting it, putting like a layer around the cuticle to strengthen those stem cells and protect it from any breakage. And then that in itself is just going to preserve your hair strand so that you don't have as much hair loss. And again, it has the antioxidants, which we went over. Antioxidants are a molecule that pick up free radicals. And free radicals are very aging. So in order to be anti-aging, you want the antioxidants because those free radicals go and pick up electrons from other cells that are or other molecules that are trying to perform tasks. So if you have molecules on your scalp that are trying to work anti-aging, they're trying to promote healthy scalp environment, and then you're taking those electrons, that's like taking a limb or like taking the oxygen out of their lungs. Like they're not going to perform as well. And then that causes you to age faster. So you want antioxidants so that you can be performing at optimal level. What else? Oh, my bad. Sorry. Oh, okay. And then so when you don't do this, you can then it causes those dormant hair follicles. So when you see someone that has like hair all around their scalp and then they have a bald spot in the middle that's like super, super shiny, like super, super shiny, or like there are no hair follicles there, there are. They're just dormant. So we need to stimulate them again with our products in order to have that new hair growth. And then we have Keratozorb, which is our UV absorber. It essentially puts a like film over your scalp to bounce the UV rays off. And you want to prevent, UV rays have two types, UVB and UVA, both damage the DNA within your cells. So just like you can get skin cancer from having the sun exposed to the cells on your skin and your DNA, same with your scalp. So we want to protect it. You want to have a sunscreen for your hair, essentially. And aside from that, Keratozorb, it forms that thin layer, not just on the scalp, so not just on the cortex, but also on the cuticle itself. So like when you're applying Restore Leave-In Conditioner and Unknot Detangler, it's going to go all over your hair. It's not just on your scalp. Which this is more to, like, when it's on your hair, it's more to prevent color fade, breakage, stuff like that, because this isn't actually alive. So this isn't to prevent skin it's not to prevent like skin cancer when it's on your strands. It's more for the breakage and the coloration. But then, yes, it is protecting you from cancer when you're up here on your scalp. That's pretty much it here. Okay, Fiber Rescue. So Fiber Rescue, so these four ingredients, for those of you that are new, Rejuvenique Oil, Capixel, Procatalin, and Protozorb are pretty much in every single one of our ingredients. Like, I didn't even list it here because it would have been a whole slide on its own. But from now on, you're going to see like where each of these ingredients are found. So Fiber Rescue, it's found in restructuring shampoo and conditioner, the hair transformation mask, the inner force restructuring. So basically the entire restructuring line, plus the unknot detangler and the dry texturizing spray. That is why I love the unknot detangler too, because it has so much nutrients to it aside from the juniors line. So I was obsessed with the Junior's Detangler when they came out with the new one. I wasn't even sure if I was going to use it. Oh my God, how awkward. You guys can see me from like on my nose. I wasn't even sure if I was going to use it. And then like when I read all the ingredients that our Unknot Detangler had, I was like, okay, this is a no-brainer. It's so much nourishment for my scalp. So essentially it's a plant-based lipoprotein. And what that does is it goes into the hair cortex and it targets damage. So that's why, like, it's in our entire restructuring line, because our restructuring line is there to target damage. So when you're targeting the damage, you're going to make it your hair stronger, make it more manageable. You want to bring it back to life. Fiber Rescue is going to help with. Then we also have filtered water in all of our products. This is 100% of our products, every single one, the dog or the pet line, the children's, men's, women's, everything has this filtered water, and it's filtered via reverse osmosis. So this does follow the USP, which is the United States Pharmacopoeia. But basically what it does is it uses pressure to eliminate all of those charged ions. Charged ions like fluoride, sodium, potassium, calcium, anything that is really too large molecularly to be absorbed by your scalp. So essentially, this is what leads to breakage. This is what leads to color fade and brassiness and blondes. And aside from the dangers of it on your scalp, there's dangers in the products. If you have charged ions in your bottle with all these other ingredients that are chemically active, you can have a chemical reaction within the bottle. You can maybe even just nullify and like void everything that the product is supposed to do by these chemical reactions. So it's just safer for you. It's safer for the, it's like safer for you to use and safer for the product in general to have this filtered water. And it just it protects the integrity of the ingredients, like more specifically for our products, since ours are all natural, naturally based. But then I even think like with all the drugstore products and all the chemicals they have, like I can 1000% imagine a chemical reaction happening in there. I also actually saw a video on Instagram the other day of, like a cleanser. It like was like all brown and like foamy. Like it looked like throw up, to be honest. And I think it was like, they were talking about it on the comments, like that it was a chemical reaction within the bottle. So I thought that was crazy to see. Okay. Rejuvenique S. So Rejuvenique S is found in pretty much all of our hydrating products. And I forgot to put the picture, but essentially Rejuvenique S is the exact same thing as Rejuvenique Oil. It just has extra ingredients for moisture, for hydration. So it's only in our advanced hydrating products and our restructuring products. And then of course the Unknot Detangler, because it has everything in it. Like Unknot Detangler is amazing. Then we have Patch H2O, which is found in just the advanced hydrating line. And again, that is what is used in combination with the Rejuvenique S to add that extra moisture, add that extra hydration. They both have, like both Rejuvenique S and Patch H2O, they have hyaluronic acid technology in it. So what we have on our skincare, it's also in the hair care. So it's supposed to hold 1,000 times its molecular weight in water. And that is to essentially lock in that moisture and hydration so that you don't lose it after drying your hair. Then we have Fission Cara Veg 18, which is found in all of these products. It's found in Advanced Hydrating, Heavenly Hydrating. So essentially like the Advanced Hydrating products, the Restructuring products, and then the Curl Defining Cream, Tussle Texturizing Mist, and Brow Enhancing Serum. And what this is, it's a vegetable protein, a plant-based protein, very similar to procatalin, but it just, it's like more of a keratin. So it's supposed to like add the smoothing feeling, the silky feeling, that shine, a little more than procatalin. Then we have Maru Maru Seed Butter, which is also found in our skincare, but I'll leave that for the skincare training. It's found in Advanced Hydrating Conditioner, Heavenly Hydrating Mask, Hair Transformation Mask, Restructuring Pre-Wash Conditioner, and Color Enhanced Conditioners. So as you notice, it's like in the creams, the conditioners, and the mask. And the reason for this is it's honestly just like, it's like shea butter, or like, it's just like a type of butter that's meant to add that slip to your hair. And I don't know if you guys know what I keep saying when I keep saying slip, like just that manageability, that easiness, that silky soft, run your fingers through your hair feeling, that's slip. And so the Maru Maru Seed Butter, it's not a patented ingredient, but it is something that is in so many of these conditioners. It's literally in like 5 of our conditioners and 2 of our 5 hair masks. So essentially, it's just there to add that shine, that softness, and that slip. And then same with the Babusu Kernel Oil. It's found in the Advanced Hydrating Conditioner, Heavenly Hydrating Mask, and the Curl Defining Cream. Then we have Panthenol, which is a pro-vitamin B5 complex. And it's found in essentially the Advanced Hydrating and the Restructuring products as well. But then you also have it in the Thermal Protect Styling Shield. And what it does is it binds the hair follicles and coats them in like a seal of moisture. So it's great for preventing dry hair and dry scalp, which is why it's in the Restructuring and the Advanced Hydrating, right? Because it's preventing any more dryness. But it also adds shine and softness because it does have that thin seal or that thin coat of moisture. Which is why I like that it's in the Thermal Protect Styling Shield as well, because I always used to hate that about other like thermal heat protectants, is that I would feel like my hair kind of looked like hay-like. So I feel like this prevents it, and that's why we have such nice blowouts. Then we have Ceramide Complex, which is found in pretty much the same products. Basically what I noticed doing this is Restructuring line and Advanced Hydrating are super similar. So how we notice that like people who, like some people say Advanced Hydrating dries them out, I think it's because like they really should go to smoothing or Super Nourish instead. It's really for like damaged hair, chemically treated hair, that Advanced Hydrating and Restructuring are good for. And what this Ceramide Complex is, it's made from lipids that form a barrier to help retain moisture in the skin and in the hair. And it protects against environmental aggressors like any irritants or pollutants. So it's also just going to help give you that deep cleanse to get rid of those pollutants that we get while we're, you know, outdoors, walking around, rollerblading, working out, doing whatever, going to get food. You know when your hair smells like food? I always think about that when they say like deep cleanse. I'm like, wash out the smell of food, especially Hispanic food. It smells so strong. Then we have Sensovale Sil. I may be saying this wrong. Sensovale Sil, but it's found in the Restructuring Shampoo and Conditioner, the Air Dry Cream, and the Color Enhanced Conditioner. So all three of them, Perfectly Platinum, Brilliant Blonde, and Beautiful Brunette. It's found in all three of those conditioners. And it's basically a silicone alternative, and it comes from vegetables. It's plant-based, and it provides silicone-like performance without any of the actual buildup of silicones, and it leaves your hair feeling silky, satiny, smooth, and soft. Then we have Bio Restorer, which I could not find what the hell this does. I tried Googling it to see if it was in other products. I checked the Monet blog, checked the Monet website. I checked the info sheets for both of these products. I don't know what the Bio Restorer does. I will edit it as soon as I find out. But as of right now, I have no clue. I just know that it's only in these two products and it is patented to us. It's a proprietary recipe or formula. If anyone knows what it does, write it in the chat and I'll talk about it later. Then we have the amino acid complex. So this amino acids, they come from wheat and their main purpose is to tame any frizz. So it's in the restructuring line, all four products of the restructuring line, plus the smoothing shampoo and the frizz fix primer. And again, its main objective is to tame frizz. Then we have bamboo stem extract, and it's found in the restructuring shampoo, the hair transformation mask, and the Inner Force restructuring serum. And it's supposed to remove hair buildup. It's really going to promote radiant skin, radiant hair, because it's removing all that buildup and adding shine, slip, and it's moisturizing your hair. It's going to make your hair feel silky. And it also protects against the sun, not because it has crotozoab in it, but just the bamboo stem naturally has that component. Then we have Fixate Plus. Fixate Plus is only found in the Frizz Fix Smoothing Primer, and it's just supposed to, it has like high resistance to humidity, and it's supposed to be very lightweight and like touchable. Then we have a plant-based silicone alternative. They don't mention where the plant comes from. I don't know if it's from peas or from wheat. I'll try and do more digging. I couldn't find it anywhere in the resources I mentioned before, but it's in the Thermal Protect Styling Shield and the Frizz Fix Smoothing Primer. So essentially the two products for like heat styling where you would want, remember the silicones, if you guys remember, like the normal silicones that are in drugstore products, they're the cyclic silicones. And the cyclic silicones are the same ones that are in car lubricants. So just imagine that really soft gel that like is so thick and heavy and very weighed down. That is what this is replacing. So it's still going to be smooth and it's still going to be shiny and like you're going to want to, it's going to feel soft, but it's not going to have create that buildup. It's not toxic for you. And it's just going to provide that anti-frizz that you need, provide the moisture to avoid any frizz. And it's also going to just resist humidity. Then the Super Nourish, this is kind of where I told you guys, I was like, I think I'm going to have to do another one for just the oils because I did it for the charcoal jelly mask and the Super Nourish cream. And then I was like, okay, these are not patented ingredients and this is taking up too much time. So this is kind of what I want to go ahead and do soon in the future. But I'll go through it here. Like basically we have our oil cream blend and this is what they do. Obviously for Super Nourish, it's all about hydration and moisture and locking that in. So that's what all these oils do. And then for the charcoal jelly mask, it's also for dryness, like to combat dryness and provide moisture. But aside from that, it's really going to enhance shine and manageability. Like that is what this mask does. And again, it removes impurities because it does have bamboo charcoal extract. So just like this bamboo stem extract, it removes buildup. Like bamboo is very good for a deep cleanse, for removing those impurities. Then we have Wave Max, which is found in the Curl Defining Cream, the Air Dry Cream, and the Blowout Cream. And it is a 100% blend of linseed and chia seed. Linseed comes from flax seeds. It's like inside the flax seeds. And that is for anti-frizz properties and also just smoothing and protective benefits. Then we have Suganate 160NC. I have no idea how they came up with this name. But it's in the clarifying shampoo and it's in the junior gentle shampoo. So I don't know if you guys can read it, but the clarifying shampoo says deep cleanse, gentle. So notice that the Suganate 160 is in our only, like our two most gentle shampoos is where it is. So you know it's for a shampoo and you know it's gentle. So maybe if someone says they have a really sensitive scalp, you would want to put them on one of these two products. But it's non-irritating to the skin and the eyes. So remember, our gentle shampoo is tear-free. So perhaps if you have like an 8 or 9 year old transitioning from gentle shampoo or from the junior lines to the adult line, maybe give them clarifying shampoo with smoothing conditioner, something really light or something like that. So it's not irritating their eyes. And it's also Suganate was essentially invented as a sulfate alternative because what the Suganate does is it gives that foaming property that our products have. And remember, the foaming property, that illusion of lather, that's for aesthetic properties only. Like, that does not mean anything. It does not do anything. So it's a sulfate alternative because sulfates are typically what give that lather and that illusion that your hair, that your scalp is being cleaned. So very gentle. Then we have Kola Lipid BP, which is also found in the clarifying shampoo. And it's a phospholipid made from barrage oil. And barrage oil is the highest available source of gamma linolenic acid. And what gamma linolenic acid does is it maintains very healthy scalp and skin and hair environment. And it's because of the fatty acids. It has very pure, very high unsaturated fatty acids that just enhance the skin. They promote the health of it. It's not going to clog it up or anything like that. And what it does is it enhances your barrier system. So it is going to enhance the barrier system that rejects those environmental pollutants, those irritants, and anything like that. And it's going to help prevent any buildup that you have in the future. So we say that clarifying shampoo is great for a deep cleanse, but it's also going to maintain that deep cleanse because it's strengthening that barrier so that not so much buildup from styling products and pollutants gets into your scalp. Then we have a microfine rice starch, and it actually comes from Agrana rice. Specifically, it's only in our dry shampoo, and really what it's supposed to do is it's literally like baby powder, but instead of baby powder, because baby powder is a starch, instead of baby powder leaving that white residue, though, it's going to absorb the oils without that white residue. So it's essentially a colorless starch. Then we have organic sugarcane alcohol, which is in the Champ Conditioning Dry Shampoo and the Tossil Texturizing Mist. I loved learning about this because I have had a few people, which I think even Nicola's one of them, that say the air dry cream leaves their hair greasy or leaves their hair weighed down. So the fact that this is in the dry shampoo tells me it's not going to cause an oily scalp. It's not going to create any like oily buildup. So that means that if like someone's telling me they want to air dry their hair, I'm going to stop recommending air dry cream and start recommending Tossil Texturizing Mist if they have a very oily scalp or very oily ends. Because, I mean, I personally used the Tossil Texturizing Mist and it's amazing. I felt like it controlled my frizz. Like, I should use it more, but I just have so many. But I really liked learning about this because what it does is the organic sugarcane alcohol assists in quick drying and helps provide shine without over drying your hair. So if anyone does have a very greasy or oily scalp and they say that they want to still do air dried hair, try the Tossil Texturizing Mist. For those of you that don't have it, it's very watery. So like it makes my hair feel exactly like air dry cream, exactly like Restore Leave-In, but the application is a lot more watery. So like, I feel like you can play around with it more in your hair. And I felt like it did a good job with frizz as well, but it doesn't say anything about frizz. So the linseeds and the chia seeds, it was in another product that now I actually realize isn't on here. So I have to edit that. But what it does is it's found in the Rejuva beads. And man, this is going to bother me. Hold on. It's found. Oh, it's found in Wave Max is what it is. Okay, so that's why I don't have it because it's an ingredient. Okay, so linseeds and chia seeds are essentially found in Wave Max, which is the air dry cream, the blowout cream, and the curl defining cream, and the Rejuva beads. And what it is it's just an antioxidant and rich in omega-3 fatty acids. So like I said, antioxidants are essentially anti-aging, like their equivalent. So the split end mender, it is literally anti-aging. It heals your split ends in 30 seconds right in front of you. Plus, it prevents future breakage. So that makes so much sense that it does have these fatty acids and the antioxidants. Then we have Rejuva Soft, which this is only found in our Unknot Detangler, and it's going to deliver that moisturized feeling and just... it's going to apply to every fiber to make your hair very manageable. And that's what essentially gives that slip and that manageability when you're trying to detangle your hair. Then we have Active Shine Amazon, which is only found in the air dry cream, and it's to improve shine and manageability, which that is something I have noticed. The air dry cream is like one of the best styling products for shine. Then we have Dermafeel SenSolve, which is only in the blowout cream, and it's a silicone plant-based alternative. It's 100% natural, like not our products, but Dermafeel SenSolve is 100% natural, and it just provides that silicone-like performance without any of the buildup that silicones provide. And it's gonna leave your hair feeling the same way like a regular silicone would. It's silky, satiny, smooth, and soft. Then we have ThermaGuard 450, which this is to protect for like very high heat. So I would personally, it protects up to heat of 450. I would personally use it anywhere above 300 to 450 degrees. You should be using this. And it's gonna protect the outside hair fiber against any damage or any breakage to the high heat. And it's also gonna protect against UV rays. And essentially in turn, that is also gonna help retain the moisture in those hair fibers. And it's gentle, so it's not heavy, it is lightweight, and it is also gonna improve your shine. And then lastly, we have Vital ET, which ET is basically because it's a phosphate derived from vitamin E. It's only found in the black aftershave and moisturizer, and that's because it's going to protect from irritation and inflammation that you get after shaving. And it's also going to reduce the signs of aging and any environmental stress. So that is what I have for you guys today. That is all the trademarked products that we have, all the trademarked ingredients. I even did some that aren't trademarked that like honestly shouldn't have been on there, but I got excited with the oils and what they do. But so let me know what you guys think. Has anyone been able to find what the Bio Restore does? Did you guys look? You can't find it, right? It's super hard. I'm going to see what I can do. I also wanted to call. I was thinking about calling customer service to see if they would know. But yeah, I found that super interesting, all the patents and ingredients and what they do. And it also kind of helped me like understand what the products do better. So I loved that. And let me know what you guys think. Should I do another one maybe like next Tuesday on all the oils and what they do? Because like how I did the charcoal mask and the Super Nourish oil blend. I had like several more slides on those that I deleted because we have a lot of essential oils, like carrot seed oil is in almost all of our products, and I don't know what carrot seed oil does. So give me your feedback. I want to hear. And thank you guys for watching and taking the time out of your day.